guys! It's Advent Calendar Day 3, and we are wearing the same outfits from Day 2 because we were unable to film that one yesterday for you guys.
We filmed on the same day.
Yep. We are really sorry about that, but we were busy seeing our grandparents and everything
at 12 o'clock.
So we weren't able to film once we got back home, but we hope you guys still enjoyed this video. Okay, I wonder where Day 3 is. Oh, yep, it's on Santa's face.
Oh,
that's a little kind of a weird spot. But okay, let's just open it. Let's see what it is. Oh my, oh my gosh, this is so pretty.
I had a feeling that we were gonna get one of these. Like,
this is so
either
pretty.
Day 2 or Day 3.
Okay. So guys, this is what we got for Day 3. This is a really nice thing. It looks like a peanut butter cup to me.
It does.
But let's go ahead and try them. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and try Day 3's piece of chocolate. And I wonder what it is. I Ooh. Don't want to rip this. It's so pretty. Ooh. Okay, what is it for you? It says Lint. That is really pretty. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Mmm. Mmm. This is a lot of chocolate. I don't really know what it is. Okay, what does it taste like? Kind of tastes like a Three Musketeers or whatever.
No, it doesn't.
Kind of. It tastes like mint chocolate. It tastes really good. So, now it's time to take off the chain. Okay, it's time to take off the chain for the countdown till Christmas.
22 days till Christmas.
Woohoo! All right, we're one step closer to Christmas.